Ain't no party like a cow flop party, because a cow flop party don't stop. And when a bovine does her business on a checkerboard field, it'll be praying that it's on your spot. Okay, folks, if you're a fan of this channel, then you know what the deal is with the Throop Cow Flop. Behind me there is a field, and usually in it there's a cow, and at some point during the festivities, the cow, how shall we put this, finds relief on one of the marked out checkerboard squares that will provide for some lucky person, if you've purchased said square, $5,000. And what you'll notice as we turn this around is there is no cow in evidence. And it's very, very likely that this is because we already have a winner. But that doesn't mean we're done here. No, 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 it's not. Let's go check things out.
So much, and why is it the genre that I have chosen? And I usually say, like, it's the genre that chose me, truthfully, and, you know, it's what I grew up listening to. My parents have always had country on, but my number one thing is it tells a story, and that is my favorite thing about it. No matter what it is, happy, sad, angry, it tells a story, and this next song is honestly the best example of that. This is called Two Black Cadillacs.
Driving in.
And it looks like, are you guys ready to pull some tickets?
Yay, come on!
Come on up! Oh! Alrighty, now tell me, what are these for? Got it. Alrighty. If you bought wine rack tickets, this would be the blue ticket. Grab those out now. Alrighty? Here we go. They've entrusted this in me.
We'll be right back, baby.
Alrighty. We have Tanner's. 84049. Nope, we're not saying their phone number. Tanner's. Okay, Mary Lou Tanner then. You are a winner. Congratulations. That was for the wine rack. Alrighty, now this is for the smaller wine rack. I believe this is Meryl. M-A-R-I-L. Meryl. And the ticket number on it, too, if you are looking at that, is 488-3583. Alrighty, that is for the small wine rack. Alright, congratulations. She's the one with the cute little Antonio, right? Or Antonia. Now we got 50-50 drawing. This is the red ticket. Oh my gosh. Tanner's again.
Excuse me.
You're on a roll, let me tell you. I promise, this is not a fixed This is from the Troop Neighborhood Watch Association, too. All of that was sponsored by the wine rack, the small wine rack. Give them a round of applause, too, ladies and gentlemen. Alrighty, we're just going to take a quick 5-minute break here, and then we're going to be back up on stage, so don't go anywhere. Into Troop, Pennsylvania for y'all.
Just back from
If you guys are on social media, be sure to give me a follow on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, any of that. If you have pictures from tonight, tag us in it, and you can follow our journey as we're going along and where we're going to be next. And in September, we'll be back in Nashville, too. We're nominated for 4 different awards down there. The awards are going to be at Nissan Stadium, so we're so very excited about that, too. And just lots of great things coming on up, so make sure you give a follow and follow along with everything here. And when I need an explanation for the silence, you just tell me. Thank you guys so much. It's been so great seeing some familiar faces on out there, and it's also so great meeting some wonderful new fans as well too. We absolutely love that. Make sure you guys stick around too, because right on after our set, about 9 o'clock, the fireworks are starting. The rain is gonna hold off. Nobody say the nasty R word, okay? It's gonna hold off. They're gonna get the incredible fireworks in, and the night is gonna be fantastic. Positive vibes, everybody. Positive vibes. This song here, I always say, every songwriter wishes they wrote this in Nashville, Tennessee. Believe me, I'm one of them. This is the most creative and incredible way that I've ever seen jealousy put in a song. This is called Girl Crush. I got a girl crush. Hate to admit it, but I got a heart rush. Ain't slowing down. I got it laid back. I want everything she has. That smile and that midnight laugh. She's giving.
And there's t-shirts to be bought, baskets to be won. Would you look at this cool stuff? And wonderful people selling this stuff. Well, who do we have here today?
Pinky Stantuski.
Pinky, how's it going?
Good, everything's excellent.
What we got going on tonight here in Troop?
Excellent, the cow flop.
Very cool, I noticed the cow seems to have been retired. We already have a winner.
This year, though, they had to do fireworks to scare it because the cow didn't want to go.
always
but the cow did jump.
But the cow did.
It just looked
in the I always theorized that that was the fireworks for the last hope in case the cow hadn't gone yet. You know, set off a bunch of explosives and see what happens.
And then tomorrow's immigration.
And tomorrow's immigration day, where I'm going to help, where I'm going to do things to help immigrants up in New York, which I think I got here on my phone.
2 to 4.
2 to 4, the event title name here on my phone, pulling up. Just hold on 1 second here.
Sure thing. I don't know if I'll be able to get the video up in time to help out with that, but we'll put it up so that people are aware that this kind of thing goes on, you know?
Yeah.
Is it always the 25th?
Down in the bottom of the
that's tomorrow at the New York Port. New York Port, that's tomorrow. Here it is. World Refugee Day it is.
Okay, very cool. Let's get this all in here.
Cool.
That's actually coming up clear.
Yeah.
That's a miracle in and of itself.
Yeah.
Got all of the info right here. And what we'll do is I'll take it with the camera as well. Yeah. We'll try and get that. We'll get it posted.
Okay.
And I apologize to the people who are on the video side of things as this gets kind of blurry and all that. And I try to get this to click. You have to turn the.
Yeah.
Let me try to get more time with a different setting.
All
it's
right.
It's not locking. There we go.
Thank you.
All right, very cool.
All right, thank you.
Thank you so much for your time.
You're
for
welcome.
All that you do.
Shukran, which means in Arabic, thank you. I forgot to say before.
Very cool, very cool. Thank you very much.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too. Who do we have here today?
This is Joe.
Joe!
Yes.
It's great to see you now. You have been referred to me by the good people of the Sanderson St. Tavern who don't want to be interviewed. They say, Joe, well, we don't want to do an interview, but he'll do it.
I'll do it.
So what can you tell me about the wonderful things that are going on here at the Sanderson St. Tavern?
Well, they're selling wing bites. They're selling soda and water. They have an assortment of sauces. So if you're watching this video, you're probably a little too late to come down, but I suggest that everyone here, present with us, come on over and get some wing bites because they're delicious.
Most excellent! Well, yes. We will find some way. Do they have like a website or something, you think?
They have a Facebook page, I think.
Right? They have a Facebook page.
Yeah.
What we'll do is, Facebook, depending on how it's structured, sometimes they're 17 million letters long. So what we'll do is we'll put a link in the description down below. Down here, that's right. Give us the down below. Somewhere there so they can get to their Facebook page. Thank you, Joe. Thank your time. And now it's starting to rain, so I'm going to let you go.
Alrighty. Take care.
I'm going to try and take shelter. Well, who do we have here today?
Crush softball.
Crush softball.
Girls travel softball team.
Very cool. Sponsored by the soda. Just kidding. Just kidding. Oh, we got to get a winner here. Who's the winner? Big winners.
Four and 2 sixes.
Four and 2 sixes. And we've lost him because he's trying to check who the winner is. Before I can even get his attention again, he's spinning the big wheel. But tell us about Crush 2 softball. What's going on with the softball?
Player right here.
You got an actual player.
Crush softball player, Mika Weller.
That's very cool.
Welcome to division.
Okay, you guys have like a Facebook page or something so we can find out more about it. We'll put
Crush softball.
Very cool.
Like us on Facebook.
We'll put the link in the description. Hook it right up.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Have a great day.
You too.
It's a busy man. We can't get too much out of him, but he's a busy man.
That's right.
Yes, this is the practice one.
All right.
So all we're going to do is we're going to say, well, who do we have here today?
Hi, I'm Nicole Linsay.
And I'm Jana Linsay.
We sell Lularoe clothing. You can do a pop-up in-home or online. Contact us, our VIP group, Lularoe Nicole Linsay or Lularoe Jana Linsay on Facebook.
Very cool. We'll put those links in the description below.
Fantastic. Thank you.
Very cool. And thank you so much for being here this year. Well, who do we have here today?
My name is Al Renna.
Bill O'Connor.
Very cool. We're talking with some amazing, you know, I was about to say magicians instead of musicians. That's how the night's gone. It's kind of like that. How's it going? How do you like being here? Anything you want to talk about? Anything you want a musician can share with the world? I don't even know what I'm saying.
It was his first gig tonight with the band, and I think he pulled it off well.
I think absolutely. You did a fantastic job. Well, welcome aboard.
And he just joined last week. So for 1 week, he did very well.
I do. Very cool, very cool. Well, Well, thank you guys for talking with me. I'm going to get out of what we call the rain because you guys are protected. I got sky above me here. And I hope to see you guys on the road soon.
Absolutely. Take care.
Album 11, and this song has done so much. This is, you know, had gotten us to pre-open for Luke Bryan, Jason Aldean, Dierks Bentley, so many artists that we look up to. It's gotten, won me Female Artist of the Year out in Nashville.
Woo!
It's been played on Sirius XM, it's been pushed by Nash FM, and we're so thankful for that. And, you know, it's just opened a ton of doors for us. So we're so excited to see what it's going to do next and what 11 in general is going to do next for us. And there's so many wonderful things happening. I'm just so blessed and thankful again for all the wonderful support. And just a big thank you, too, for everybody who's here, our sound man, Scott. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for everything tonight. And just my entire team who is here. It literally takes a team for everything, guys. And so thankful for every single one of them. And a big thank you to the Throop Cow Flop here for having us on out. This one here is called Bye Bye Bye.
This is two O-Town videos in a row. There's something going on there. There's some magic going on. And we've gotten interviews from these wonderful people in the last video, but they're a little busy now with all this wonderful food that they brought to the Throop Cow Flop, even in the rain, which is starting to concern me a little bit. That's some pork barbecue going from the O-Town. We got some potato pancakes heading home. Life is good. Thank you. Trucks in the mist. And technically, smoke. It's smoke. And as we acknowledge another Shuta Multimedia tradition, at least one time this year now, for 2017, I've been soaked. And this might not be the first time, I'd have to look back at the video, but we definitely been soaked for this video. In the rain, you can hear the rain starting to pick up. And on this note, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you have a great day. This is Vince Shuta for Shuta Multimedia. Have that great day, have a great evening, and stay dry, I guess. I got a fuck on dog idea.
Thank you. Thank you.